Do you guys mind if I just take a minute and do that here right now? Is that right? Can I get a table out here, please? Bring that out. I appreciate it. It's not professional, I understand that, but thank you. Thanks, Josh. Give it up for Josh and Danny, too. By the way, Jan, you back there? If you guys can give a round of applause for Jan. Guru. Jan, thanks so much for agreeing to do this. Again, you're the best, Jan. Jan, lovely dress, by the way. And you're very smiling. Your countenance is wonderful. Can we get some thank you note writing music, please? Do you remember the music? It's been a year since we've done this.
Yeah,
a little. You know what? Actually, I was a little proactive this year. I have a I got a clip of, you know, we've taken this from Jimmy Fallon in the Late Show, the Tonight Show, and so I have a clip of James, the guy who wrote the music, playing it for Fallon. Maybe it'll just refresh your memory. Okay, so if you could cue that clip for James.
Thank you, guys. James, can I get some thank you note writing music, please?
He's in another cheery mood.
Wow. It's like he's starting a weekend at Bernie's.
Alright. I mean, did that help? That get the cadence and all stuff good? And you're quite the opposite of him, actually. You're smiling a lot and he's not at all. Alright. You're good. Alright, let's just go for it then. We wasted enough of these people's time. Thank you, shoveling soon. You know what? Actually, I'm still smiling, aren't I? Yeah. You know, in the past year, I've actually, from doing this, I've gotten to know James a bit from the Roots, from the Tonight Show, and I'm gonna just FaceTime him if you don't mind. And I know that musicians are prideful by nature. Do you mind if we? No? Okay. Lovely smile. All right. I'm gonna FaceTime James right now. Hey, James.
RJ.
What's up, man? How you doing, bro?
Jen.
Hey, listen, can you help us with the song? She's having trouble.
Sure, I can help you. Play it for me, Jen. Let me hear what you got.
See?
It's cool. It's okay.
Is it?
Try it like this.
Good job, Jan. Doing great. canine caloric director. I'm a director of proctology? It's got a ring, I guess. It's got a nice tone to it. We're director. Thank you, director. Thank you, the Oscars award statue, for looking like C-3PO on Botox. Just got two more. Are you good for two more? Yeah? I'm not going to ask you guys because clearly I think I know the answer. Thank you, Mr. Clean, for that creepy smile. At least you're attempting to hide the fact that you'll kill anyone who messes up the freshman lot floor. We get it. You'd have no problem going back to jail. Go. All right. Thank you. The phrase, now don't take this the wrong way, for giving me a heads up that I'm probably about to take something the wrong way. Thank you guys so much for bearing with me.